Aren't you going to introduce us to your friends out here?
What friends? Oh, the roses?
Oh, you want to do that after we eat?
I'll do that after we eat. The cardinal wants to eat too.
And there goes Mighty Maria, the butterfly catcher. What is it?
It's pretty. Come over here and take a close up of it.
Close up of what?
Oh, this flower.
Well, you know how you like to do close ups.
Right. This is the intrigue. It smells really good. Real sweet.
Mm-hmm.
Isn't that pretty?
What else have you got here?
Then we have, this is okay, don't tell me now. It's a climber and it's a climbing snowbird, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
It's a white flower bloom. We haven't seen yet what it looks like. And then we have the Aura Gold. I mean, excuse me, this is Golden Showers. It's also a climber. And it has a little bit of a fragrance, kind of like jasmine slightly.
Okay.
And we have Showbiz, which is a floribunda. It means it has a whole bunch of blooms in one cluster. And it hasn't been without flowers since we got it. It has been blooming constantly. In our background, you can see the felled tree. Then we have the Don Juan. This is also a climber, and it has a nice fragrance to it. Right now it's not so pretty. The flowers are kind of getting old, but it has a nice fragrance.
Okay.
And we have the Aura Gold here. It has a bunch of buds, and it's a nice yellow shade. A very slight fragrance, and it's very kind of like a double type of petals on it. Then we have America, which is a coral.
That's one of your
colors.
That's your favorite, isn't it?
Well, it was.
It was. What happened?
It smells good. It has a carnation-like fragrance. I like the intrigue better. That's my favorite.
That's the one that's got the most flowers too, right?
Yes, my little baby.
That one there looks like it's taken off though. This thing here.
Look at this long.
Okay.
And then we also have the Peace. We have two of these, one in the front and one here. And this one has a lot of buds on it, several buds anyway. It has a very nice, really good fragrance, sweet fragrance. And it turns kind of a yellowish, pinkish color. Very large blossom.
Long lasting,
yeah. And this one is the Voodoo. Now, this bloom isn't really doing it justice. It's usually very big, has a multicolored with pink, orange, yellowish type color, and it turns a very kind of like a deep scarlet, and it's very, very sweet and fragrant. This is a one of my favorites too.
Yeah, it's long lasting too.
It's very long lasting, yes. And then we have Joseph's coat, which
you chopped all off today.
Right, so that has multicolored.
And it changes color, doesn't it?
Changes color right from like yellow, orange, kind of a pinkish and a red, go through the whole phase. It's more like an old rose type because it has like more or less five petals on it. It's not like a double flowered rose, but it is very pretty.
So that's it, huh?
That's about it.